States. The global economy becomes a global slave. Whom do we dispose of and whom do we save?
X-Clan, here's the nine. The movement Black Watch. And when we're not outraged about the oppression upon the black existence, we step to you in blackness. By the way,
are you ready, niggas? You got to be ready. Are you ready, niggas? You got to be ready.
Protected by the red, the black, and the green. Heed the words of the brother, Sissy.
What's up, family? Once again, it's your brother in the struggle, Rough Mike Precise Science, and I'm sitting here with the queen of the natural hair care of Tubman City. This is Malaika Cooper. Malaika, we doing this Bookz, Beatz, Braidz, and Fadez, November 20th, and we want to give the people a clear picture of what we providing to the youth, what we providing to the brothers and sisters in the area.
My staff will be teaching the girls how to braid, and Knowledge the Barber will be teaching boys how to cut. Mm-hmm. What we want to do is we want to empower our youth with trades, empower them with entrepreneurship.
Let the people know what knowledge you're going to be passing down to the youth. Pun intended.
Peace and blessings, family. I'm Knowledge from Common Minds Barbershop and Oasis. But basically what I'm going to be showing the youth is just basic professionalism, first off, because that's very important. In our community, we have to be professionals about what we do and take pride in what we do. Also, sanitation, because being clean, cleanliness is next to godliness. Certain little tricks that'll be good to make hair cutting easier, because really, after a while, cutting hair becomes easy. It becomes the marketing and the business part that we have to focus on.
Mm-hmm. It's called Common Minds Barbershop and Oasis.
No doubt.
And it's definitely an oasis for the African male and female to come up in here, get their hair care done, just relax, take in some information, and don't be apologizing for who we truly are.
Exactly. You know, don't be ashamed. You know, it's no point. You got to believe in yourself. You know, and that's the main thing that we basically stress here is believing yourself as also learning that we have employees, but these employees are learning or to become entrepreneurs.
Right.
And so our main thing is for these people to realize that they can work for themselves and that people are here to support them. And we also have to realize that we have to support black businesses, our own businesses, for us to grow as a group, as a whole.
Well, I want to give a shout out to Mike Life Magazine. I want to give a shout out to Dresden Heads Natural Hair Care Center.
The Teeth Man Dental Labs.
You know, he's one of our major sponsors. I also want to give a shout out to DMD Experience as well. These people are helping to make this come forth. We'll also be having some free classes, free workshop classes on how to manage your finances. We have the Dream Team coming. They will be holding an hour-long class on just how to manage and budget your money, because our children need to know that you don't need 15 pairs of sneakers. We got Watford and Associates that's going to teach the kids how to just balance a checkbook. We have the Right Way Tax Service is going to show them how to do some taxes and creative taxes so that they don't get caught up in that spirit of debt. So this is going to be a phenomenal show.
Also, in Bookz and Beatz, we're going to have some powerful authors up here. Analytics, the book by Professor Griff, will be introduced. Kalonji Changa's coming out with a new book. We'll also have Nene Ali from Connecticut, powerful young sister in the community, Guerrilla Republic, no doubt. And so...
Well, did you forget about the Sankofa drummers?
Oh.
The Sankofa Youth Ensemble.
That's right.
They are the next generation that will be carrying on our tradition. They will be passing the baton of culture to the next generation. That's going to be youth teaching youth how to dance, African traditional dance. We'll also have youth teaching youth how to drum, African traditional drum.
Peace family, this Rough Mic of Precise Science. We had Now Styles, you know what I mean? 6622 Harford Road, Northern Parkway. It's where I get my bush taken care of, you know what I mean? What's going on, brother?
Peace. How
good,
you? How
good,
you?
That's right, what's cracking, right. I want you to introduce to the people what y'all offer here for the brothers, the sisters, and the youth.
All right, well, first and all, my name is Kenard Perry. All right, Now Style Barbershop, we started in 98. We're full service men's, women, and children. We do fades, temper tapes, eyebrows. We also do Beijing, also my man Herb. Mohawks, yeah, pretty much anything you can think of with a clipper we're good at, you know, designs, what have you. We started off very small, black business. Brother oriented, started by Brother Chanel Shakur, graduate of Morgan State University, such as myself and Brother Khalid Shakespeare.
Big shout out to Now, Morgan State, no doubt.
Yeah, no doubt.
Hey, these are big sponsors of it, and I wanted to let you tell the people, why did you feel that it was important to back this event?
For me, man, to work with kids, you know what I mean, on a regular like we do, you know what I'm saying, to see them come in here and to watch them grow. You know what I'm saying? I applaud what this man is doing, you know what I mean, as far as books
Thanks,
and
brother.
Beats. You know what I mean? Giving the kids something to do, you know what I mean? They done took all the recreation centers and, you know, so to give them something to have, you know what I mean, like books and beats, you know what I mean? I couldn't do nothing but back it, you know what I mean? So
I appreciate Now Style for putting their money towards the brothers, you know what I mean?
Right.
Always, hey, 6622 Harford Road, Now Style, come get your due cut, no doubt.
Anytime.
Later on that night, we're going into a powerful, powerful concert. It's a concert, probably the most powerful concert in Tubman City this year, besides Poets in the Park.
We have Precise Science that's going to be there. We have The Last Poets. We have X-Clan. Ooh. We got the Love Peace Project.
Yes.
We got Artema Sante. And to top it all off, you will have lectures and speaking by Professor Griff of Public Enemy.
Yes.
Fight the power, y'all.
Yes.
Fight the power.
That's right.
Baggy shadow street boys stand cocked, ready to fire. Their eyes are grenades and the pin is about to be pulled. Boom! The brother went off. Pressure pulled the trigger. And the brother became a nigger. And no one could figure out what happened. What went wrong? He had a chance. Somebody even loved him. Told him he was better than most. But he went off. Chains rattled inside his brain, and his sky was filled with clouds that didn't even bring rain, but just the illusion that something was coming. So he became a gun. A gun that he could hide in a jacket and make believe he had an erection all the time. Grenades in their eyes. Death is their prize. Peace will arise. Destroy the lies. Grenades in their eyes. Death is their prize. Peace will arise.
As wide those seas when I resurrect fam. Community soldiers who onslaught the dam. Positive thinking, my streets be sticking with the wrong kind of pimping. To turn on our own is the first step to simping. Chain of fools, kids set tripping on the steps of school. Tell folks to cool and possess finesse. Or be a contribution to the prison business. You know how it goes, son, there's nothing to guess. You can be a strange fruit and be straight innocent. Weapon X.
Contact for the next level boom.
Ease back.
Silly mortals, dark sun, give me room.
Weapon X.
Grand Bird, modern day Doc Doom.
I'm calling for the jihad, the cypher.
we are the only generation that has raised a generation that is worse off than we are. And so what I want to do is stop that cycle. I want to start a new cycle of our youth having some type of foundation. They need some type of guidance. That's what Bookz, Beatz, Braidz, and Fadez is about. This is the show that we give back. We take so much out of our community. Sometimes we forget that we have to give back.